European Hyperloop is a competition where teams from around the world compete with each other and present new technologies that could change the world. We are building a prototype of a subsonic train to reach high speeds.
We are proposing our self-designed linear induction motor, meaning there's no friction.
The hyper track is a very important part for our pod because we use a linear induction motor, and one part of the motor is built in our pod and the other part is the hyper track itself. So to generate thrust, we need it.
The reason we chose 3D printing was the versatility of 3D printing technology and the ecosystem created between design programs and the 3D printing technology. Signova has helped us a lot by advising us about what technology do we use. The advantages of using 3D printing are saving time and money, and the freedom in the design. Printing was easy to introduce in our process. It made it faster and more efficient, and it boosted our workflow.
At this year's competition, we hope to break the record and reach 550 km per hour.
We are very happy to stay here and being one of the four finalist team after passing all the tests of the competition. The last 2 months have been a countdown for us. We have been working on our propulsion system and LC models, and we are very happy to have achieved all of our goals. Without 3D printing, we couldn't have finished our lateral control models because we needed a versatile technology and specific characteristics.